again, everyone. Welcome back to Isle of the Sun 2. We're actually going to head into Isle of the Sun right now. And we are at some very high ledges, but there's no need to... you do need to be careful, just don't fall off. There's no need to worry about enemies anymore, because we've killed every single one. However, let's grab the ammo. And head straight down. Just jump to here. This button in. That's going to allow us to get somewhere else. Now I believe I can just jump from here to here. No problems. Oh well. So you have to be over here to do this. Now let's head this way. Missed. So jump up to here. I'm going to try and get some ropes to come out. So yes, jump over to the next one. So yes. Now, I may miss a few pickups in these videos, like I said. I missed this target. So you've got to hit the target that's in there. Actually, if you take a step back, you've got a better shot at it. I'm using explosives because there's no consequence anymore. Matt made a rope appear, so we need to go and use the rope to get back up. So at the moment, we're putting myself in a game on the floor as lava. You don't really need to avoid it, but I just like to try and not use it until we have to. The floor is not actually lava, just so you know, just have to pretend. So yes, once you've done all this, so grab this rope. Then you want to grab the other rope. I'm still swinging a bit, never mind, nothing has to be alright. Grab it. No, I wouldn't say fall. No, let's watch a die. I said align the ropes. I'm not understanding the craft. I'm just not glue it down. I just slump. Save me, yeah, because we're awesome. No, Oh, you're like... But no, you can't get in there. Hold on. I actually just do not want to be here, I just realised. I don't know anymore. Could have... So you actually do not need to go into that little boat there. You actually need to use this rope to get into that gap. So let's just try and get into the gap. See, but the thing is, it just turns. So the way you want to do this. So just want to aim for the gap, try and aim for the right edge. Nope. So just go a bit left of right. And jump an angle. No. Just... There we go, that's if it's time. Button. And that raises that block. Now you could have seen that block if you were looking around at the first level. It's this way. And just, this is a familiar area. I believe it's this way. Nope, it's the other way. So you've been here before, it's just a different entry point. And also, before you do anything else, I don't think you could have got this before, but there's a final secret right here. You see, this block would raise to let you in to grab the Kush artifact. So this level's not that long, it's just a very short one. But you know, I don't need the levels. So this is really gonna place. What was it that we picked up? I forgot now. I didn't check. The golden sun. So you picked it up in the last level, and that's gonna open up the doors. So yes, there are all the secrets, everything else is done. Let's move on. And this, bit of final level. So take it easy and I'll see you in Het House. Goodbye.